All right, give it up. Give it up for candy. That's candy. Oh, so sweet and bad for your teeth. That's candy. Hey, we got a hell of a crowd here at Bongo's Clown Room. Good to see so many faces. Want to say what's up to our international guests here from Asia, parts unknown. You gentlemen ready to get rowdy? That's what I like to see. Glad to have you party animals in the house. Folks, it's a bittersweet moment for me. It's my final shift here at Bongo's. Happy to report I won 9,200 bones on a scratch-off ticket. Leaving town tomorrow, gonna take my winnings to a magical place I've always wanted to go. Ohio! A lot of great ladies here. Gonna miss them all. Let's bring them up one more time before my last shift ends to say a quick goodbye to old Tommy. Up first is Phoenix. Oh, Phoenix. Phoenix is in her third year of an online podiatry degree. It's a one-year program. Gonna miss you, Phoenix. Give it up for Phoenix. She rose from the ashes to give you a rise in your pants. Give it up for Phoenix. That a girl. Oh, yeah. Hey, guys, don't forget about the frozen drinks at the bar. Sipping on an electric blue myself. Virgin, of course. Been sober for a while now. Just shy of a week. I tell you, I've been hearing this song 100 times a day. Every day for 22 years. Love to get a copy to take home with me if we got it on cassette. Yeah, rocks hard. Speaking of rock hard, this is Georgia. Oh, Georgia. Disinfecting that pole. Giving a little spritz, not taking any chances there. She's been burned once or twice from it. Literally. Gonna miss Georgia. She taught me how to drive automatic. Woo! With a bot like that, Georgia's always on my mind. Give it up for Georgia. That's Georgia right there. Uh-oh. Hey, we want to apologize to you fellas about the stray dogs in the parking lot. Looked like one was giving birth. If you could provide it a happy home, leave your number at the coat check. Having a great time here at Bongo's. Hey, be sure to grab a slice of Hawaiian pizza, or if you like fish, try some of that brown buttered skate from the steam table. How's it looking over there? Yeah, that's one of our regulars. I didn't know this place was 24 hours until he told me. Why'd you keep it going, gentlemen, for Lace? This is Lace. Oh, sexy Lace. Yeah. Her brother's in Iraq. An expat. Now fighting for the Taliban. That's what I'm talking about, different strokes. Give it up for Lace. They call her Lace because she's thin, white, and full of holes. One's from a bullet. That's Lace. Yeah. Love Lace. Hey, please pardon our dust while the champagne room is being repaired. We're gonna get some new carpet for you in there, as required by the health department. Had a drug bust here recently that turned into a sword fight. Hey, who knew Kansas City had its own branch of the Yakuza? The Japanese Mafia. These guys know what I'm talking about. Oh, boy. Now you want to keep it going for the grand dam of Bongo's Clown Room. It's Tanya. Give it up for Tanya. Oh, yeah. Yum, 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 yum. She's been here since the place opened in 1970. And she's got the bush to prove it. She's lived one hell of a life, Tanya has. Bob Dylan punched her out at a party. She broke off an engagement to Jack Ruby. She wrote the movie Cocoon. Classic broad, and we're gonna miss her. I'm gonna miss you, Tanya. There you go, you got it, sweetie. You got it. Atta girl. That's Tanya. Probably going backstage right now to snort up some Boniva. Well, it's the end of my shift. You know what that means. It's 3 p.m. So give it up for my replacement. Coming to the stage now, it's Tony. Hey, Tony. How you doing, Tony?
Give it up for Tommy. Let's hear it for Tommy.
Oh, I appreciate it, Tony.
Let's hear it for Tommy.
Thanks, brother.
He's the best. The best.
Hey, well, I'm off to my final day at job number 2. That campus shuttle ain't gonna drive itself.
Give it up one more time for Tommy.
Tommy
everybody.
And Tony. I'm gonna miss you, buddy.
I'm gonna miss you so much.
All right.
Let's keep it going for Sandy.